arms fire is utterly useless on that thing. Try it. cannons are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Capsules are done.
Very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top. Fine work, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blasco. Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Turn the favor, sir, and then some. Here, I'll pull you up.
Pay attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.